In this area, you can find a ruined building. If you get close, you can see its basement entrance. Now we have to go to the basement. You can't see anything with the eye. But if you go closer, you can find a hidden stash.